A court in Maharashtra's Alibag has remanded Republic TV editor Arnab Goswami and two others to judicial custody for 14 days. Goswami was arrested from his Mumbai residence by Raigad police on Wednesday in connection with an abetment to suicide case. He was produced before the Alibag District Magistrate Court, which remanded him to judicial custody till November 18 along with two of the other accused, Firoz Sheikh and Nitesh Darda. Alibag police sought Arnab Goswami's remand, citing him as an influential person who could tamper with the investigation process. Goswami's lawyer Gaurav Parkar told news agency PTI that the editor-in-chief of Republic TV has filed for bail. The Alibag court has asked the investigating officer to file a reply in this regard. This, according to the note, drove Anvay and his mother to take the extreme step. Kindly collect money from them and hold them responsible for our death and pay to creditors, Naik had written in his suicide note. The case was reopened at the instruction of Maharashtra Home Minister Anil Deshmukh in May of this year. Deshmukh said he considered a probe into the matter at the request of deceased Anvay Naik's daughter Ajnya Naik. Addressing media outlets on Wednesday, late architect Anvay Naik's wife and daughter thanked the Maharashtra government for acting on their complaint.